Butte 6 police have released the name of the man wanted for shooting a woman in the face early Friday morning. Investigators say 23-year-old Demetrius Thompson shot the 22-year-old woman outside of an apartment building and a gym on Light Street and then ran off. She is in stable condition. Police are asking anyone who knows Thompson's whereabouts to give them a call.